This is Trick Lock number 7. It's manufactured by Puzzle Master and designed by Teddy Sakamoto. It's made of cast metal and consists of the metal lock body and the key. The objective of Trick Lock number 7 is to open the lock. It's a level 7 on the Puzzle Master difficulty rating scale, which runs from 5 to 10. My favorite thing about Trick Lock number 7 is just the beautiful metal design and antique look that they have with all this inlaid scroll work and crosses, and just the beautiful look of everything, including the key.